Hello everyone, and welcome back to InStar. Unfortunately, the first half of this video's audio was dead, and so I had to leave off that bit. So enjoy the second half of this video, and what we've accomplished thus far, including death.
Not quite done with the staircase yet.
On with the video.
I don't remember if I got this on video, but for the developers, I wanted to get this on video. The weird crustacean bad guy is having a bit of trouble standing around. So, anyway, daybreak in 11 seconds. Yes, I did have to survive a night. Oh, you can get right over there. Huh. Okay. That one still exists, so... don't know how we're gonna get down here without them. You're gonna have to put up a fight, I guess. Hey guys! I don't mean to destroy my face, but... I don't seem to be very fighting mood. And as just came across my screen, the June Development 3 is up. So in my next video, I'll be talking about that. Let's go get the Eden kit, and then we'll get back to the staircase, show you what I did, how I designed it, and all the problems that I ran into. Because there was a lot. No, I don't want to wall run. I want to jump up. Wow, that's a pretty place. Oh, come on. You're supposed to give me the stuff. Thank you. Yeah. Our first goal after building base bigger is destroying a nest. And eventually, I don't know if I'll be able to, but eventually I want to get up to one of those. So here it is. All the unprotected bits. I was hoping these pillars would actually do something, but they don't really. There we go. So we have the switchback stairs, not the angle squares stairs. There's two kinds of stairs. There are the ones that go up into the right. See, up into the right. Those aren't the one I used. I use the ones that come back on themselves. They go up to a landing. Switch backwards and go up. And I put in some lights. On the bottom half at least. So when I got here, I could not build up anymore. I don't even know why this is here. So... that was weird. So I had to go in and put in... these are foundation. Two foundations, two ceilings. And that let me build a little more. I think I've now reached the cap again. Let's see. Floors. They're down here. Okay. And then wall. Nope, cannot build structure. So this is the. Oh. Look where we are! Okay. So. We can get. Floor there, and floor, actually, it's a floor, or ceiling, technically. We're going to do foundation there, there, I mean, no good way of putting this. Okay, so, I keep hitting the wrong button. Trying to open like the UI because it keeps disappearing. There. Insufficient materials. Oh! Blasted! Okay. Guess we'll take the short way down. Egg with rocks to my. Yeah, look at that. Not a big one, but I'll do. Okay. That's a nice one. And so, I think, I don't remember where I read it, but the Pioneer customization was on their Trello board. And it looked really nice. I can't wait till two people don't look alike. Not that I've played multiplayer yet. I plan to do that for one of the episodes at least. I was thinking somewhere around 10. That was a nice thing to do for a zero episode. And by zero, I mean something that ends in zero. Okay. Is everyone, like, weighing down eating or something? That's cool. That's cool that they added that. Wouldn't it be great to build something right here? Great. I want to build, like, a... what's it called? I want to say starport, but that's not exactly what I'm thinking about. Hangar something, rather. Hangar, but vertical jets. I don't know. When they implement vehicles, we'll see what kind of mechanics we get. I hope the building will be more intricate. I get that there. Up. Up, I need straight stairs. Oh, you won't do that. Come on, did I tell you to? Come on. Getting it to work not on blocks is a lot harder. What if I were to take out these two? Whoa! Okay. Even though I have that issue for now. Can we get up to the point? And there's that missed key again. Floor here. And then stair again. A wall. Let's attempt. No, it doesn't like that at all. How to connect that down. Right there. I just need to do that over here. There we go. Sort of. I'm gonna drop. I didn't think that through. Okay. I did it again. Okay. I'm gonna go up. Nope, that's the wrong one. Up and right is what I need. Up and right. Okay. Gotta keep my hand off the Q button. Floors are down here. Floor. And then... for now, I'm just going to do that. Because I can just do that. Or not. Ugh. Here's what I can do. Where is it? Utilities. Not enough materials. Like 50, okay. Let's go get a couple more materials. I need another rock. Not that rock either. They don't make many rocks out here, do they? Oh yeah, 9 minutes till my fall. Oh wow, I didn't realize we just traveled all that way. Wow. That looks really cool. Okay. Back to, rock hunting. There's a green one. Do you have what I need? Yeah, you got a little. And not enough, though. Start heading back. Oh snap. Running. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. Right home. I'll parkour them. Oh crap! I can go up hills. Hi, beastie. Where's my home? That's not my home. Where's home? That's not home. There it is. Don't stand out, that's creepy. Stressful. I don't know why they even, thought of putting these guys. Where are they? Oh, shoot, they're still coming. Come on. Oh, look, there's a rock. There's another one. There. Can you not stare? Can they not stare? They cannot stare! Yay! Oh. Holy crap, man. That is insane. Even though this is my most trusted turret, I need. How did they? Okay.
Oh, come on. No, I'm good. Crap. I have no energy. Those are all going to explode.
That was the last of that. Primitives. Right there. Yeah, look at that. Okay, what do we got? 3 minutes till nightfall? Okay. And before nightfall hits, I'd like to see if I'm going to turn outside the door. Looking at insufficient materials, yes. Well, very insufficient materials. Okay, so that's going to be very difficult. Man, that's so bad. They're still down there. Maybe we'll keep the spawn rate down. Blah, just got troll. Sorry. Okay, what is that? Is that a platform or something? No, it's a wall. Okay. It's a wall. We're good. We're good. It's a wall. So we don't have enough to build a turret out here. Either. At least we have the two over here. That tree looks like a red smoke. Okay. This is kind of a main fighting platform. And I don't know if I've shown you guys a night out. But you'll see why it's a fighting platform. Really? Wait. There we go. There's that. At least that. They don't have any, like, repair stuff yet. That's backward, but oh well. Oh well for now. I can't put a door there yet, so I'm gonna need to change those stairs. Okay, so we are going to need utility. A nice box. That one. Armory. Let's see. What other materials do I have? I don't know. All I need is 15 protonite. Protonite? I don't know where I get protonite, but that will be. Oops, wrong button. Okay, the protonite. Where do we get protonite from? We'll figure it out in about 2 minutes, I think. I don't like this. Right. That's all I got. Okay, so unstable structure. I don't care if it's an unstable structure. I don't want things coming to get me through this point. Okay, here's what I'll do then. And again, wrong button. Going here. It's, no. Pyrite. Of course I'm missing pyrite. Okay. So I need lots of pyrite. Oh shoot. Grab them? I'm out of energy. Don't know how I'm getting hit, but... I was bad here. Plasma with fire. Oh, what plasma fires are there? Let's see. Oh, jeez, I'm not gonna get that. That's an in, sorry. Yeah. Sorry, there. Oh, there's two. Where's the other one? Hey, buddy. A really important question. Why are you so dumb? AI is absolutely terrible. Oh. No, stop it. Why aren't you firing? They're gonna kill him. Hey, stupid, over here. Do I not have enough energy? Utilities. Not enough to build you. Insufficient materials. They all need the stupid pyrite. Okay. Why don't you come down here? Okay. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Grab something inside. Okay. It's on the roof. Oh, jeez. It's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt really bad. I don't like the sound. Yeah, I'm just spraying your crap all over my base. Shoot! That was creepy. Nobody wants to come home to that. Can it be dawn now? 40 seconds. 40 seconds. We can already see the sun coming out. Okay. These nights are getting ridiculously hard. Oh snap. I didn't build that door. Now. Can't hit me. Really? Well, I have plenty of this. Basically, all I need to do to get decent, you know, relaxing night is make sure I'm protected. Wow. I hope I still have the bottom to that when I get down there. Nightfall in 20 minutes. Okay. And they're still down there. You stop. Oh.
And now we gotta start back from the last time I saved. God darn it.
No, let me. Okay, we'll be right back. So. Where we are in the grand scheme of what just happened and where I loaded, we didn't build that. This is a night before, so it's easier on the night, but unfortunately this is where I'm going to end this episode because I was stressed while I didn't take a break and I want to get this episode out, so I will see you guys hopefully in the next episode. And hopefully, I can do this correctly. This is only my first time trying. Have a good rest of your day, evening, morning, or night, whichever you are living. And I will see you later. Don't forget to check out my Patreon and leave those awesome comments that I know you will. Goodbye.